Welcome to Sounds of Brass.
Sounds of Brass is proudly sponsored by Stratos Brass. Say goodbye to mouthpiece pressure and hello to an optimized embouchure with the revolutionary one-size-fits-all Stratos Performer. Compatible with all brass instruments, it's your key to clearer, stronger playing, giving you more stamina than you ever thought possible. Get yours now for just £79.99 at stratosbrass.com. Exceed your expectations every time with the Stratos Performer.
Hello, and welcome to Sounds of Brass with Annie Dehaney-Steven. That lovely march was The Soldiers of the Queen, played by the Queensland Services Heritage Band Association, one of the bands thereof. Back last August, I had an email from Paul Jones of that association asking when I was going to play another track, and I had put one aside, and I don't have a record of having played it. The tune of Soldiers of the Queen reminds me of a Mari Lloyd song. I suppose it would have been current round about the same time. And I don't remember anything about it apart from the bit of the tune. I think I'll dig it out. I won't be playing it on here. Mari Lloyd did very little brass band. Right, let's have the Austrian Youth Brass Band playing Funkhaus Jazz Suite. Wasn't that splendid? Lovely. Right, I'm going to do something I don't think I've done before. I'm going to dedicate this next piece to my youngest child, the third of my beloved womb fruit, Theo Dehaney-Steven, who is a podcaster in his own right and runs an open mic, as do I, lives miles away. Years ago, when he was a teenager, and I was a teenager's mother, we had a party piece. I sang Leonard Cohen's Alleluia. He played it on the guitar and we did the chorus in harmony and it was lovely. It was like being part of a supergroup of two. And I have found this beautiful recording of Alleluia played by the Amsterdam Staff Band of the Salvation Army. Now, bit of warning, there's some singing going on. It's not singing, it's more vocalising. It's humming and ooing, that sort of thing. And it's very lovely. It just adds to the whole wonderfulness of the thing. Hallelujah, the Amsterdam Staff Band of the Salvation Army. Oh, and Theo, keep your vest on until the end of May. And no tattoos? Love, Ma. This morning I was lying in bed doing Wordle and thinking it was time I got up, and my husband, shout out to Peter Sellers, asked if I was going to feature Total Eclipse of the Heart as a tribute to Monday's eclipse. Bonnie Tyler was being interviewed on the radio, and downloads of her 1980s hit have gone stratospheric. So I looked around for a brass band version and I couldn't find one. But I did find a beautiful recording by a brass quintet called Umpah Brass. I hadn't come across them before. The versions that they do are just beautiful. Many, including this one, much better than the original. So this is Umpah Brass with Total Eclipse of the Heart. And let's have Grimethorpe Colliery Band playing Misty.
Thank you.
to the person who referred to a few of my pieces from last week as bangers, thank you. It just made my day. Thank you very, very much. If you want to get in touch with me or the other presenters to make comments about our choices, you can send an email to Facebook, send a message to Facebook as that person did, or you can send an email to presenters@soundsofbrass.co.uk and Chris, the producer, will distribute them to the appropriate presenter. We all love getting messages. It's nothing quite like it. Right, we have a couple of Williams Fairy Band pieces now. We've got three altogether today. I'm going to play two of them now. I'm going to play the theme from Batman, but before that, Everybody Loves to Jive. Both absolute bangers. Thank you. This is a very new experience for me. I'm about to make my second dedication in one programme. I don't think I've done it before. Greg, this is for you. Thank you for your message. This is Brass Band of Battle Creek in their traditional British brass band style. It's the Waters of Tyne, beautifully played. The rest of you, you can listen to it if you would like. And now a word from our sponsor, Stratos Brass.
You are listening to Sounds of Brass, the online radio station for brass bands. Sounds of Brass is sponsored by Stratos Brass. Cushion the blow with Stratos Encore Pro and achieve new heights in your playing. Visit stratosbrass.com. Now back to the show.
When I told my husband that I was going to play The Dark Side of the Moon today, he thought I meant a brass band version of the Pink Floyd piece. I don't know whether there is one. I've had a quick look. Not much of a look. If I can find one, and it's good enough, I will play it next week. But for this week, the big piece is Lovett Cooper's The Dark Side of the Moon, played by Flora Bremanga Brass Band. 12 minutes of absolute lushness. Enjoy.
Thank you.
And now a word from our sponsor, New Moon Insurance.
Attention all UK brass bands and brass players, Sounds of Brass is supported by New Moon Insurance Services Limited, a specialised insurance broker for all types of musical instruments, specifically brass instruments and brass bands. We are part of the banding community and are an insurance partner of Brass Band England and support various competitions and regional events up and down the UK since 2009. New Moon Insurance have supported brass bands by returning some of your premium to your band each year, which totals over £100,000. Whether you are a championship band or a local non-competing band, New Moon Insurance have cover that's right for you at competitive prices. If you are based in the UK, Isle of Man, or the Channel Islands, for either your band insurance or specialist cover for your own instruments, why not give New Moon Insurance a call on 01892 280323 or visit newmooninsurance.com.
This next piece is one that I find very exciting but do not enjoy playing. Lovely to listen to. This is Night Flight to Madrid, played by Brass Band Philibrook. Now, the third Williams Fairy piece today is rather more gentle than that Night Flight. This is Berceuse, Lullaby.
Thank you.
bassoes. Beautiful and entirely unlike the next piece. I hope you didn't relax too much. This piece has been on my list for about 4 weeks, and every week it gets bumped because something more worthy comes along. But I've really got to play it. It's a bit like being a Gurkha and having to use your knife once you've unsheathed it. I can't leave pieces hanging around in my two-play box for too long. This is Brighouse and Rastrick Band playing YMCA. Let Me See You Dance. We're down to our last two pieces for today, both beautiful, both restful. The first holds very dear memories for me. I played it as a solo years ago when I was just middle-aged. This is Gough Richard's One Day, solo for cornet, and it's played by brass band Des Pins de la Loire. Thank you. And now our very last piece. This is the New York Staff Band of the Salvation Army playing Be Still, an arrangement of Finlandia by Dorothy Gates.
Thank you.
And that is it. There is no more for this week. I hope you've heard some stuff you've enjoyed. If there's something else you want to hear, get in touch. I love getting messages from you. Have a lovely weekend and have a lovely next week. Bye.
Thank you for listening to Sounds of Brass, the online radio station for brass bands. Please show your support by making a donation to Sounds of Brass on our website, soundsofbrass.co.uk. Thank you.